There's an old road back in Bible times that connects the town of Jericho in the north down to Jerusalem further south. It's a narrow, dangerous path along a deep, narrow valley in the wilderness of Judea. Its name in Hebrew is Wadi Qelt, but you probably know it as the name that King David gave it in Psalm 23. Do you know what it is? Yeah, David calls it the Valley of the Shadows. To the wandering traveler, it's a fearful place. This valley of shadows is bleak, barren, and dangerously steep. It's a good place for thieves, especially at nighttime. Unfortunately, one of the only ways between these two towns also. Now, although the Bible doesn't explicitly say this, perhaps it's the same road that Jesus was speaking about in the story of the Good Samaritan. Now, perhaps not geographically, but does this feel like you're in the Valley of the Shadows this Christmas? The struggles and confusion over current world crisis and confused messages from leaders and once trusted media sources has led to a general feeling of hopelessness right here at Christmas time. When King David writes, "Even when I walk through the valley of the shadows of death, I will not be afraid." He's not only in an emotional state where evil is a very real present threat. He was actually in the physical place that can bring him incredible trouble. Yet David refuses to give in to fear. He isn't wishing that God will destroy the evil and that he could pass through the wadi without troubles. He's saying with confidence that he knows that God is with him. And because God was with him, David has the confidence to press through his difficult circumstances without fear of being alone. Look at Psalm 25, 4 and 5. David again says, "Show me your ways, O Lord. Teach me your paths, for you are the God that saves me. My hope is in you all day long." Lots of people claim to have hope, but if you want to find hope this year at Christmas in 2020, it can only be found in the birth, life, sacrifice, resurrection, and promise of the God-man Jesus. He is Emmanuel, God with us, the way, truth, and life. Only those who hope in Jesus can claim this with certainty. And I have good news for you. If you're looking for hope, real and lasting hope that does not disappoint you, look up and see Jesus. Yes, Jesus, the baby who came and the maker of everything in the heavens and right here on earth. He alone has the right to promise hope and the power to keep his promise. From all of us, your friends at Christian Baptist Church, Merry Christmas.